Live all the way from Sunrise Asia GPT plus 8, $2 here. And the name of the game. Oh shoot, I forgot to test for order. Hang on. I forgot to test for the audio tracks. Hang on, a quick test, hopefully.
Well, isn't that special?
Okay, at least that works. Okay, that works. Thank goodness. How about last one? That was. Thank goodness. That was a quick test, because if it doesn't work, I have to restart the Firefox, or I have to restart an OBS, or I have to restart the PC. So thank goodness, it works. Because I've been doing this for quite some time already. So I kind of know a bit if there's something wrong, then do a quick one. Anyhow, the name of the game is In Heat, Lustful Nights. Now, actually, this is a request, but I just realized something. Hang on, I wonder if you guys can read. I wonder if you guys can see it if I put my. I hope my huge knockers. Okay, so here's the thing. This is just a demo of the game itself. I wish I could get the real one, but the real one costs around $20, if I'm not mistaken. So, and this is a request. I'm just gonna play the demo version of it. If it's that good, maybe I could wishlist it, or just maybe I play. As I said, I want to play games that I already purchased. So I gotta burn through those libraries for now. But this is a game purchased. I can't remember. Was it Zeratech? Last time, requested this game to be played. So I'm just trying it out and see how it goes. So as usual, the tag is. Oh no, there's no tag. Oddly enough, OBS doesn't have a bit. I have a tag for it, so I just put it on the games and demo. She said, I can't remember last time, whoever recommended me, said that don't check anything, just download and play. So that's what I said. That's what I did. So I didn't really see much. But one thing for sure, she has a huge knocker. That's what I can say. And the title itself, In Heat. Lustful Night, definitely. Hopefully that thing. I tried to look for the settings. Hopefully there's no assist. There's no. Oh wait, there's more on the setting itself. Okay.
Nani?
Yo, welcome Nico. Hang on. Let me double check if there is nothing. Okay, good. So should be okay. Okay, so sit as usual, sit back, relax, and enjoy the stream. Okay, so this is the game itself, Nico. As I said, I've been requested to play this, so I'm gonna play this. This is just a demo, I don't have the full version of it, because the full version, I don't know, around $20+. And I got so many games to play around with, so. Oh shit, hang on. Alright, so let's see. Okay. Play game. I like the simple animation, and but this one, this girl, really get my attention. Hopefully nothing so not safe for work for Twitch. If that happens, I'm gonna definitely press immediately change. Oh shit, not that button. Definitely change to 2 then. 2 is the east, or 4? No, not 4. Oh yeah, it's either 2 or 5 or 8. No, 2 or 5. 2 or 5, if something not safe for work actually pops up. And it, yeah, hopefully nothing pops up. Because the title itself, In Heat, you know what's going to happen, right? Hopefully it's not a horror game. Nightclub, there's 2. Okay, not bad for a demo, there's 2. Oh wait, ah! I like this. Hey, let me put my camera a bit down-ish. Hang on, I need to. Yep. Oh, not that. I meant for this one. Yes. Yeah, whoever got. Here's the thing. New generation will not. We have no idea why are we so happy whenever we see this happening? Because in the old days, we got DVDs and such, and that thing will go around the screen. When we're like, you know, like a screensaver mode and such. So sometimes you're like, oh, okay, will it get to the corner? Will it get to the corner? Let's see. Will it get to the corner? And no, it didn't go to the corner itself. So it was very exhilarating when we watch it. Okay, so let's try Night. Oh, wait, there's more doll. There's two dolls. Okay, let's try with the basic one. Let's go for the nightclub. Choose plush. Okay, tutorial. Yes. Okay, there's choose plush. Choose level. Using an arrow keys? Is that arrow keys? Return, select. I'm gonna select tutorial. The VIP experience. Hopefully that... That's it. I'm really hoping nothing too risk.
Welcome, welcome, big guy. Since the previous manager is out on leave, I'll be taking over. The name's Pretty. Very happy to make your acquaintance. Let's get down to brass tacks. First thing we should look at is your camera system. You can access this by simply moving your head down. Go on, try it.
How do I move my head down?
Good. Now, we have a standard system here. Interact with any room on the ride, and you get sent there. Lots better than fiddling around with keys, right? Let's take a look at the Clover Room down on the bottom left.
Oh shit! This is Five Nights at Freddy! Oh shit, this is a horror game! Have I been tricked again? What the heck? Another horror game? The frick? Oh no! I hate horror games! How do I move again? Move cursor, interact space. Oh, wait, what? This one?
You are almost there, big guy. Just press on. We can do this.
What am I supposed to do again? Open camera shift.
Now let's try dragging some folks into the room. You've got some customers on the right, and our lovely mascots to the left.
Okay.
Oh. An IT specialist. So many of them here.
I hope that thing so.
Wow. They're really bad at it. Nice combo there. Now let's give them some privacy.
Oh, okay. Not horror-ish?
Are you still watching them or something? Nice.
Ah!
As you can see, the room became dirty after use. Doesn't happen all the time, but when it does, you should interact with the device to the left. Since the Clover Room is dirty, interact with the valve with the clover above it.
Clover, heart, diamond, spade.
Now, this should clean the room all nice. Unless, geez, the fuse broke.
Okay.
Normally we'd have to walk to fix something like this. But we have a recent innovation I'm happy to introduce you to. Look and interact with the top screen in the office. I promise you will love it.
Top screen in the office. Hang on. I need to move my camera over there. So you can see what I'm talking. Shit. Okay.
Look at that. We recently installed a Roam network. an RC car now.
Okay.
Isn't that dandy? Not really.
Okay.
If you check the ground, we had staff paint a thick yellow line that should point you in the direction of the fuse box. Let's fix this room.
Yellow line. Where's the yellow line? You see the yellow line?
I get that you're having fun, but we both got jobs to do.
I suspect it's that one? Oh, wait. I cannot use the mouse. Okay. Where's the yellow line? Oh, that's a pole! That's a pole! That's not a yellow line, that's a pole! Oh, is that the one? Is this supposed to be yellow? Okay.
Now, that was easy, right? Let's get out of this camera.
Okay, return.
Perfect. You should be all set to fly here at the VIP experience. Remember, as long as you grasp what I told you during this call, you won't have to use the buttons on your desk. Ta-ta.
Okay. And that's the tutorial. Okay. Hello.
Hello, employee number 20. Congratulations on the promotion. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the upper echelon of the company.
Okay.
You might notice this occupation has its perks, but it is in no way the pinnacle. Please take a moment to check the left and right side of your desk for two bright red buttons.
Okay.
These will allow you to block up to one girl from making it into your room, should the need arise. Brittany should have already briefed you on what your job here is.
Okay.
Nothing out of the ordinary should happen tonight. Please do take care.
Okay. Wait, I need to block them from entering the room? Oh, shit! That takes time to reinflate. Okay. Oh shit, okay. Okay. I don't want the girls to come to me or what?
Where is my threesome?
Threesome? Okay. Close camera. E. How do I talk? Yo, thank you, Lady Infel. Thank you for reading. Thank you. Hang on. I don't know how to play this game. it's so weird and. Just giving them whatever they want. Oh shit! Oh. Okay, how do I clean this? What the room is this? How do I close the camera? Switch camera. Key's supposed to be switch camera, right? Oh, shift! This, I'm not sure what kind of game am I playing here? I know, right? It's so on so many levels. It's like, are they going to attack me? Or chef. One thing for sure, this game, I've been asked to play this game. So, yeah, and I have no idea how to play this game. Who the heck are you guys? Hello there. So sus you guys are so sus looking. What's on the floor? What's on the floor? It's just popcorn. Nothing so sus. Look at that. This is for you, Lady Infel. This is for you, honey buds. Oh, boy! What the heck? What the heck? Why is it laying on the floor over there? Oh, la la. What a fun game. Why? I kind of regret playing this game now. Oh my god, there's more of them over there. Can I actually go up? I can go up. Hello there. Oh, this is so weird. But honestly, I have not much idea about this game. The type of you guys, yeah, I'm okay over here. The thing is, I have no idea how to. Oh, it's from. Okay, am I supposed to do something again? Oh shit, that is dirty. What room is this? Okay. Gonna put girl over there. Put one over there. Okay, how do I clean this room again? What room is this? How do I know what kind of room is this? Okay. They're so busy with whatever they are doing. How do I clean this room? Is it this one? Did I get it right? No, I didn't. So that's spade. I think that's spade just now. Put one girl over there. Okay, need to close camera. That was spade. Is it diamond? Yeah, I'm okay. Wait, did I say I'm okay just now? I think I'm okay. Honestly, I am clueless in playing this game. And this is just a demo, FYI people. This is a demo. So, I mean, has requested to play this game. Oh, there's no electricity over there, so. Oh, wait, I cannot put her. I cannot put whoever is over there. Okay, gonna put her over there. Put her over there. Okay, maybe it's a heart thing? Honestly, I have no idea how to play this game at all. One thing for sure, it's not a horror game. But in a way, because I've been playing horror games for the past 2 days, one of them I got tricked. But this one, I was expecting for a horror game. Instead, I got this. It gives me the reminiscence of Five Nights at Freddy. I was really hoping for someone to come at the door and make me debate my morality. Should I or should I not close the door? Because if you got someone like her coming in the door, want to enter the room, definitely you also debate yourself, should I close the door? Like Five Nights at Freddy? Left or right? If she's on the right side, should I close the door or not? Should I let the door open or not? That's the thing, but nothing happened. That's the thing. Nothing happened. This is just the demo of the game. I'm still getting used to this. I don't know. Anyway, so, those who came with Lady Info, thank you. I hope you have you enjoyed playing, watching a stream. She's awesome. She's really awesome. And thank you for reading. nothing much I can say about my channel is that I don't like horror games. So if I play horror games, it's mean that I'm just fulfilling a quota of at least once a month. I'm trying to fulfill like once a month of playing horror games because apparently you guys really wanted to see me suffer. So, but most of the time I'll be playing either testing out new games because I got a ton of games backlog on Steam itself. I think around in total paid games in total excluding itch.io itself should be around 600 games, 500 to 600 games on Steam itself. I'm going through all that, and itch.io alone has, because of the bundles, 2,000 games. But some of them are so short and crap, so a bit more selective. I may need to go out, so I'm trying out those games. But there are a few games, but the one I enjoy, like anything with FPS or puzzles and such. So yeah. Yeah, this game is questionable. I hardly play this type of games. Granted, there are games where the MC, the lady MCs, they carry a pair of extra large milk jugs, but this game is not of my choosing. Okay, this game is being requested by one of my chatters, so I am playing this game because of that. Because the actual game itself costs around nearly $20. So I ain't gonna buy this game, but there's a demo, so I'm trying out the demo. So let's see how this game progresses. I can understand if you don't like this kind of games because reasons, two massive reasons underneath me. Not me, even though I do got some, but I mean the one below there, below me, okay? Or let me add more nightmare, fuel to your nightmare. Okay, this is my face. Okay, this is my face, hang on. Okay, now I'm adding nightmare to fuel. Sorry, I like to troll once in a while. But that is so wrong on solo. Let me try to position myself even. Okay, now that looks so wrong on so many levels. Hello there, boys. Oh my god. That is so wrong on so many levels. Hey, at least I got some fox ears or something on top of me. But okay, on a serious note, let's continue on with this game next night. Honestly, I think I just need to send the girls to do their job, and that's it. The thing is, I don't know what's haunting me or what's going to go after me. That's the thing. So let's try next night. Oh, hello there.
Greetings. Hopefully, your first day wasn't too hard. I have some additional information to go through to make your experience even more comfortable. First, we have a set of people wearing Sammy masks. These people are mostly harmless, but we'll give you a tip if you assign them to their preferred girl. Next, you have people that wear purple masks. While an interesting fashion statement indeed, they lack any other qualities that make them special. Lastly, we have our Diamond Club TM patrons, which usually flex a demonic-looking visage.
Okay.
Customers are rather impatient, so please tend to them quickly. Semantics aside, this should cover most of your bases. Godspeed, 20. We will be watching.
Okay. Thing is, I need to really know which room goes to which room. Okay, I need to go back, chef. Alright. Need to go to this room. Oh, this one requires her. Okay. This one requires, I have no idea. Purple mask. I'm just gonna send in the purple girl. Purple girl. Okay. This girl require, they don't have the girls that I want. For now, I'm just gonna spam the girls. I need to clean whatever room is this. I have no idea what room is this. Club? Club? I think that's the club. So gonna purge that. No one left and right. So that is good. That is good. On the radio itself, gonna have some good experience while playing this game. Okay. Alright, need to clean that room. Okay, need to get this girl and let girl over there. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, they're tired? What the hell? Okay. Come on. I suspect it's that one and the spade one. No one left and right, so that's good. Hello there! Okay. Oh, no camera signal on that one. Oh, switch camera. That's mean that I need to go this way. Wait. That's not the light. That's not the door. Hang on. Out of order. Okay, that's the club. That's the heart over there. Okay, I'm gonna send her. Okay, I need to clean these rooms. Oh shit. Okay, not the, that is spade, not spade, not spade. Diamond? Okay. No one left and right. Oh shit. Heart was it? Diamond. Okay, purple one. I'm just gonna give whoever. Everything chaotic, what the hell? Okay, no one left and right. I just need to find a way to fix. How do I fix this again? Interact. It doesn't want to interact. What the hell? Where's the yellow? Where do I fix this? How do I fix that? Oh, maybe it's this one. Ah, I see. Oh, okay. I get it. I need to manually go to the room. God damn, son. Okay, hang on. Okay, need to find someone. Maybe send her in. Send her in. Okay, no one over there. So, which room need to be clean? The spade. Okay. Oh, wait. First up, heart. Okay, that I got that. That's the heart. Diamond. Oh, so, diamond is below there. Club. Okay, found the club. Spade. Okay. I need to fill in people first. Gonna put her in. Okay, put her in. Okay. I need to fix the dang camera. There it is. So So this is diamond. Wait, diamonds are okay. What the hell? Spade. Okay, up that up. Okay. Should be this one. All right, up up. Okay, gonna put her in with that guy. Oh! Oh, she's pissed. Sorry about that. I'm not good with this game. Okay, let me show. At least let me show. I need to show you her face so your competence is appreciated. I am so debate. Should I put myself? I'm gonna put myself over here. So you guys can see that. Okay, next night. So far, so good. It's a good game. Nothing terrible happened.
Sorry yet again about dumping those problems on you last night. Fantastic job, by the way.
All right.
I figured someone needed to tell you this, but did you notice the different customer types while you assign a room? Sometimes guests have different needs that need to be met.
Okay.
A couple of elites that wear gold masks will require a particular employee.
Okay.
Make sure to book these customers as quickly as possible. We look forward to witnessing your effort today.
Okay. Got it. Oh, shit. The gold ones are here already. What the hell? So early. Gold one requires her. Okay. The gold one requires her. You okay, good. Is that gold? Nope. This one, red one, blue, purple one. Oh wait, purple one goes here. Okay, red one. The what I wonder what's down there. Forgot what's down there. God damn, I kept forgetting. Clubs. All right. Clubs should be free. Okay, clubs should be free. You are going to be with her. Another job. Let us make cherished memories. My God. Yo. Okay. All right. She's busy. How about her?
Where is my threesome?
What? Where is your what?
Yo.
She's so good at so many levels. Oh, she's... You will be overworked by me, people. Okay, nothing over here, nothing over there. I really need to remember those rooms. Okay, the bottom one left is club. What the heck? Heart. Heart is out of order. Okay, heart. Top one. Heart. Top one is diamond. And clubs. Okay, got it. What room is that? Damn, there should be an indicator which room is this. Okay, that's a club. That's a diamond. Heart? Was that a heart? No, it's not a heart. It's a diamond. No, that's the diamond. Okay. Heart. And that is a clubs of diamond. Ah, goddamn. Okay, really need to fix. Okay, don't panic. Gold requires the her. Okay, need to. Okay, this one okay. That's a spade going down because the one on the bottom need to be fixed. Club need to be fixed. Okay, that. Okay. Club need to be fixed. That's a heart Okay, Hot Club. Hot Spade Club to protect. That's a majestic butt. Add input override. Okay, got it. All right. Return. All right. Okay, what do you need? What do you need? I think you just need anyone. I'm just going to give you her. Oi. Wait, what happened? Why can't I access? Hang on, why can't I access? Okay, you got her. Okay, you get anyone. Oh, wait, what? Wait, what? What the heck happened just now? What the heck happened? Is she pissed because she doesn't get any customer? Someone. Well, at least it's not scary. But that kind of explains. Oh! I managed to block. Okay.
Where is my threesome?
Let us make cherished memories.
Where is my threesome?
Such big hands.
Okay, okay. Let's see, let's see. Oh, okay. God damn. God damn, seriously. Is this? Okay, one thing for sure, it is not a horror game. Thank goodness. I'm happy that is not a horror game. So, I was expecting a horror game, but there was no jump scare. It's just pissed girls at the door. So, excellente, excellente. Or maybe it's because it's a demo. I'm not really sure, but... Oh my god! Okay, let's see. Let's try to see if I can survive another night. Okay.
Hello, number 20. Hope you've been settling in well. Seeing that you've been doing so well, I'd like to talk about one of our lovely employees.
Okay.
Mari is her name, and she was assigned to be the CEO's personal lapdog. She was created shortly after Missy as a method for Diamond Straits to fight back if she were to ever rebel. Unfortunately, as of late, Ari has been assigned to work for the nightclub to repay some particularly large fines.
Oof.
One thing to worry about is that Ari is particularly sensitive to moonlight. Just keep her away from the diamond room, and you'll do just fine. We are looking forward to seeing you here again tomorrow.
Okay, bye.
Please do keep it up.
Huh? Bye. Okay. Alright, so let's go. Okay, so this girl is very particular with rooms itself. So I'm just gonna go here. No sunlight. Okay. I'm just gonna give.
Another job.
Oh, wait. Gold. The gold one is the white bunny. Wait. Wait. What is that? Brown girl? Okay. But... Oh, wait. Okay.
Yo.
Oh, come on! What happened? What happened? What happened? Oh, shoot! I put her in the diamond room! Oh no, I put her in a diamond room. Oh no, I put her in a diamond room. Oh no. Oh crap. Yeah, I messed up. Oh, wait. Wait, I got kissed? I heard what the heck? Oh, damn! Wait. Ah, come on! Wait, that sounded so wrong on so many levels. Okay, let's put her in. Ah, come on! That one decided to show up. Damn, I got compromised. Okay, I messed up. I put her in a diamond room. That is. How do I know when the girls will try to approach me on left and right? That's the thing. How do I know that? Okay. She. Oh. Ah, come on. Oh, wait! That sound! Holy crap! It just dawned upon me! Holy crap! Oh my god! Oh, come on! Now you decided to show up. Okay, that is diamond spade. So I suspect it's a heart? No, shoot. Club is on the left side, so heart. No, it's not a heart. It should be a club. Okay, now heart. Okay, finally. Okay, you require her. I don't know. I heard something. I talked just now. Wait, she's compromised. I can put you in. That's it, mate. Oh, I get it. Ah, okay. Great, got it. Oh, mamma mia. Such big. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna give her. Whoa, okay, I messed up. I accidentally put one of the girls in the diamond room. Ooh. Now I'm getting the hang of the game. So if the girls manage to enter the room, it wastes my time, and I really don't want that. So definitely, because it wastes my time, I should be trying to get as many customers as I can. But if I'm getting service kudasai, that's mean that I'm not doing my job. That's me. Yeah, rooms will not be clean. Rooms will not be fixed. The power fix. And rooms will not be filled. So, yeah. If I want to get a higher score, I gotta be fast. And whenever it's like something like... I noticed that when there's something like disturbing the camera, I better close the door because the girls are coming. I think they're huffing and puffing and towards the door. And they just want to do that. They just want to distract me from doing my job. I think it's because they are... I'm sorry. I got distracted. I suspect they really want to... Wait, there's another knight? Okay. They pent off. So let's try another knight. Okay.
Hello, 10 plus 10. Hopefully you found your week to be fruitful.
Okay.
Speaking of fruit, upper management needs your assistance with some asset protection. Lately, our camera feeds have been broken into. We traced their location to inside the facility, so please keep an eye out on the stage floor for anything. And I mean anything suspicious.
Okay. That's a lot to do. How do I know if what's something suspicious and such? I'm going to put the camera. Oh, is it because of this? Okay, let's go. Let's put the girls. Okay, you.
Where is my threesome?
Okay, why is that? Why is this locked? Okay, no signal over there. Not sure why. Does mean that you can be anyone. I gotta remember, you are not allowed to be there. Ah! I knew it. The camera got disturbed. Okay, camera got disturbed again. Okay, honey bun. Okay, what happened to this one? What happened to this room? Close room? Why are you close? What is this, heart? Club? Heart, okay, club. Okay, whew, so many things to it. Okay, oh, you did the honey bun. What is that? Oh, shoot. Okay, was it? That's a spade. No, that's a. Okay, camera need to go up. Go. Ah, come on! Okay, what is that? Club, yeah, I need to clean the club. Okay. Need to go up, need to fix the diamond room. Alright, down. Ah, come on! Okay, let's just go. Oh, come on. Alright, got it. Oh, what? Someone's coming. Okay, I heard that just now. I'm gonna put anyone, just anyone, honey bun. Oh wait, something's coming. Something is blocking my head, though. Why can't I, though? Why can't I put... Ah, come on! This game, I'm not very good with anything Five Nights type of game. God damn, son. Why can't I choose, sir? Why can't I choose... So that's what happened if you fail. Oh my god, so many things happening, I cannot do. Oh my god, so many things happening at the same time. Why can't I answer? Oh wait, not her. Oh, that's a diamond. Club. That's a club, right? That is a club. Why aren't you clean? Okay, I'm gonna put. Another job. Come on. Oh, it's a heart. No, it's not. The hell? That's a club. Why can't I clean the club? Okay, gonna put her in. Okay, they are busy, just gonna put her in. No, I'm gonna put her in. What are the indicators? I can't really tell if they're coming or not. No pun intended, if you know what I mean. Why can't I use that? Okay. Need to purge club. I don't know, I got lucky with that. Where one. Wait, I'm just gonna give her instead. Okay, you requires the honey buns. Honey buns is not available, so I'm just gonna give her. Okay. The honey bun is not available, so I'm gonna give her. Okay. So far, so good. Not sure why I cannot use the diamond room. Ah! Didn't manage to. Okay. Wait, what? Ah! How do I know when they're coming? God damn. God. I'm terrible at this game. Okay, oh, she requires. I'm just gonna. Something is coming. Ah, okay, finally. Honestly, I really, really couldn't get. Is that? That's a spade. Okay. Yo.
Another job. Where is my threesome?
Okay. Heart. Yes, heart. Heart and clubs. Ah, come on, both of them. Radio silence. Okay, input override. Third. All right. Come on, the other side. All right. Okay, good. Woo. Okay. Okay. Things are getting hectic here. Oh, wait. Did I win? Oh, at least. Wait. Wait, did I lose? I don't want to retry the night. Oh god, this game is so and this is just the demo and it's a bit chaotic for me. I definitely, that's why I'm hardly playing the Fight Night series, because it's a bit too chaotic for me. It's like, oh, I cannot multitask. Where do I go? God damn. But this is just the demo, so I suspect there's more? Okay. Oh shit. Okay.
There's a few more things you might need to know. Upper management wrote down a few tips to make your surveillance shift a bit more pleasant. Just in case any of our local celebrities get a bit quirky at night and decide to bother you during your shift. Some of the previous staff complained about explosives.
Wait, what? Explosives?
Our girls would never do such a thing. But if you happen to spot anything in the office that looks bomb-like, press and hold it to defuse the bomb. I also ask you to give some attention every once in a while to Mouse through the cameras, since she knows.
Why is he breathing?
We can't spend half of our budget fixing our cameras. And you might know about Sammy the Sykes. Everybody knows about Sammy.
Why is he at the breathing?
If she happens to barge into your room, you think you need to stand still, but just flail around as much as possible. That could help you somehow. And if anything gets too close for comfort on one of your windows, hit the door buttons on the side. Good luck and happy hunting.
Why is he breathing so hard? Is he panicking? It sounds so weird when he does that. Oh, he need to press his plushie. Oh, okay. What's the combination again? What am I supposed to do? Oh, shit. Just definitely give out that vibe. What the hell? Oh, what? Head dive enough, apparently. This is the safer work version. This is the safer for work version. So, there was no nudity. I can rest assured that I've been playing for like 1 hour. But I will tell you this: I'm very, very terrible at these kind of games, especially the previous one. The previous one is so different. The settings are different, but there's so many things to do, I feel so overwhelmed. But this one, The girls are scarier. God damn, son. God damn it, indeed. Anyway, so I'm going to stop here first because I got food upstairs. So I'm going to eat first. So I'll be back later if that thing's going to stop me, okay? So, thank you for the raid earlier, Diddy Phil. Thank you for I can't remember who recommended me this game. Tried this game. Maybe I'll try it again next time. This is just a demo. I don't have the full game, but I will. But I will tell you this: I'm not gonna buy this game because this is not my type of game. I can rest assure you that because there's so many things to happen, things to do that my brain cannot process as fast as Markiplier or PewDiePie. Okay, so hope you enjoyed the stream. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Enjoy life in your day. Bye!